All right, we made it just in time. We have a eastbound CN freight train. We are in, kind of between Schoolcraft and Vicksburg. I'm not sure what this address is. I believe it's 18th Street crossing. And we have an east and a westbound. We're going to catch the eastbound first here. W box car there. Nice. My favorite is the box car. Comment below, please. What's your favorite rail car? Brand new tanker. For watching, we will tune back in when the westbounder passes. Talk to you soon. Thanks for watching. I literally just turned the camera off, started walking back to the car, and signals are going off for the westbound. It's perfect timing. I could have kept rolling, but it's all right. It worked out good. All right, here we go. Enjoy. Trains, it's always good. Again, thanks for watching. Hopefully we'll catch some more today. If not, we will talk to you soon. Have a good day. All right, we are back. K-Prime here. We are catching our third train for the day. We have a westbound incoming from Battle Creek, and it's going to be crossing the Norfolk Southern Grand Elk. CN Diamond here shortly. You can see the depot in the foreground or the background. Enjoy. We will talk to you soon. we got train number 4, westbound. Kind of a different horn, so I'm curious what this locomotive is going to be. All right, approaching Diamond right now. Again, thank you very much for watching. Got the 500 subs, so thank you very much. All right, here it comes. Enjoy. We are back in Schoolcraft. Train number 5 for the day. Another westbound. Again, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And if you're new, give a subscribe and thumbs up. Enjoy.